There are three things we do alone. We are born, we die, and if we're a high school junior headed for college, we take the SATs. And while the test is said to measure our best traits, preparing for it inevitably brings out the worst. Humility becomes self-doubt. Striving becomes obsession. Some are driven to self-medication. While others cling to the security of being part of a group. Anyone who's used to bending the rules will find themselves breaking them.